I'm assuming that.
Yeah. All right, Michael, so.
What'd you say?
No. So how do you feel right now, Michael?
Fucking awesome, let's go.
It shouldn't be a big deal because the lady let us in, so anyway, now we're going up to it's called the Magidi House, and it's this giant mansion that is in the heart of Hamul practically, and it's also abandoned, so yeah. So guys, Fallon and I thought we were only like halfway finished with our hike, but a matter of fact, we came up this hill right here to spot that. Are you excited or scared? I'm a little bit of both.
Both, yeah.
So we've been walking up this trail and there's been footprints. And I feel like we're gonna end up meeting some random person.
We should whisper.
So right now we see someone. He's up on that mountain. He's somewhere over there. But you, what?
It looks like there's three.
I see one guy.
Yeah.
Right there.
There's three.
Right there.
There. Can't see people.
Okay.
I don't know if you can see them. But yeah. They're gonna be in a YouTube video today, Michael.
Cool.
Maybe for giving me.
How creepy. Do not step, it says.
Well, don't step past the line, is what it's saying.
Oh. This is pretty dope. Hey Fallon, come back here.
It's back here.
I want to see if we can get up here. I think so? No? Maybe?
Climb up?
Yeah. Like,
dude, this thing's falling apart. There's better ways up there.
True. You're right, okay.
Check out this area down right here.
Okay.
That's gonna be the next area.
Fallon! It's like a sand thing. Oh, dude, that's so crazy.
There's water dropping.
Yeah. What is? Hold up, coming. Oh, that is sick.
Yeah, this is really cool.
There's no reason for me to go over there, so.
Actually, I might as well. Right?
Yeah, that's pretty cool. This seems reasonable in here.
Mm-hmm.
We got that view outside. Palm trees, where we came from. Dude, I thought this was gonna be a lot scarier. But now
and most of this?
Yeah, in the next building. I mean, upstairs.
Oh, yeah, let's go upstairs.
Keep forgetting upstairs.
Yeah, this is gonna be scary.
Guys, I don't want to do this because this house is literally falling apart, but
we're gonna do it for you. We're gonna walk up these stairs and check out the upstairs. But most of it is like
falling apart.
Okay, let's go, fam. Creepy. Take a leap of faith. I kill cops. Rip Harambe.
This is an old house.
Creepy.
This is extremely dangerous.
Yeah, this is dangerous. Dude, it just like...
That looks promising.
Found spray paint.
You ready to take some pictures, Michael?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I found a hat. Oh, crap. That's fresh.
Cool.
This is gonna fall apart. Dead serious. Let's get out of here. Oh, you know they're empty, right?
Yeah. Wanna do it?
Yeah, go. Look at all that.
Oh. This is dumb.
Yeah, I told you they're broken. Or not there anymore.
They're rotted too. Dude, we're gonna get better.
Jump. Fallon, jump.
Looks like it's been stepped on a lot.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Check that out.
So, they do have a tennis court.
Check it out. Cool.
So, although that one structure that we were just in,
that was this house. And then they have like a cabana here, tennis court here. Hi, Fallon. And then they have this small other house right here, which is pretty cool.
There's so much mud, dude.
Cool though. I mean, look at that door.
Mm-hmm.
And there's some sort of wallpaper up here.
This wall paneling is pretty cool.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Like this wall paneling. I would have this in my room.
I wouldn't. It's kind of like, is it cool?
It's like old. It's like old fashioned. Oh, that's the pool.
That's
for that. Sure. That's a huge pool, dude.
So guys, my camera died, so I'm using my phone, but this is pretty sick. Like, look at that. That's so sick. No. Look at that.
Dude, that's like from a video game.
It's emergency flare. Huh?
It's not interesting at all.
I think it's pretty cool though.
Where is that?
I don't know. Go. My feet are definitely soaking. If I knew what we were coming to, I would not have gone in here because my feet are soaking now.
I'm more worried about my car.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Okay, that's pretty cool. So I'm assuming this is like a chicken area where they would keep the chickens. Yeah, that seems legit. Well, we're finally done with that horrible experience. Okay, bye.